Look who it is.
Dude.
The man of the hour.
Bro, I'm the man of any hour. You pick up.
Dude, you name the hour, Noah will be there. He will be there, and he will be
Thanks,
the man.
Babe. I always got your back. Always.
We appreciate that, brother. We appreciate that. Noah.
Bro, but hey, man. Any battles tonight?
Dude, I'm down like in a little bit. We're on a little date right now at an Italian restaurant. We went on live, you know, take the ladies out for a little date. So, I mean, afterwards, I'm more than willing to, you know.
I love
it. I feel like if I started yelling out in here, I'd have a lot of heads turned and we might get tossed.
Well, here's the thing. Well, consider this me stopping by your table and wishing you and the ladies a great night. Hey, can I get you any or anything like that?
Dude, I honestly, it's on the way, but just to have you stop by our table, more than honored. We do appreciate that. And you know what? If you ever want to pull up a seat right here, feel free, you know? Feel free.
Maybe one of these, I'll pull up a seat and we can do a three-way date.
Now you're thinking.
All right. Have fun.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Noah, we got it. Like my buddy here that's with me, Justin. He wants to hear your metaverse thing again. Cause I tried to explain it to him, but I couldn't really explain it like as well as you did. And I know you don't want to go too deep into it, but it's like it's just he wants to hear a little bit about it. He's intrigued.
Dude, there's probably besides like. Made on face on like a FaceTime Zoom call deal where they're in the car face is like your thing takes like pictures of the different muscles on your face and stitches it together to create like a like literally an exact replica of your actual face, and you sit down in a complete metaverse. It's there and you get in each other's face, like face to face, but do it from
That's pretty sweet, man. That's pretty sweet. Good for you. You're onto something, my guy.
We'll see what happens.
Awesome, thank you. Yep, sounds good.
Well, listen, I don't want to take any more of your date time, okay? So you have an awesome
okay?
We'll talk to you afterwards, bro. We appreciate that.
Hey, have her home.
What's that? You cut out for a sec.
Have her home by 10, okay?
Oh, don't worry. 9:30. I'll see you soon, bro.
You better, bro.
Ciao. Much love, bro.
Oh, what a beauty. I love that guy. I love that guy. Thank you. Oh yeah, just as good as the other bottle. Just as good, thank you. No, yeah, I didn't finish my previous class, so double fisting now.
Can you set up for pasta?
Yeah, we should be good, yeah.
Are you back on to this?
No, I think we're good with that, yeah. And then I don't believe we're going to use this takeout container either. Awesome. Thank you very much.
I was just going to tell you what it can't be like. Oh, okay.
Dude, this candle is so keep that away from you.
Dude, it's hot, eh? It's like really hot.
Taste test works. Brussels sprouts are very good.
Yeah. Oh, no.
That's too good. Oh, this is... Dude, this is classic right here. This is classic.
I missed it.
This is the classic boys right now. OG Vancouver vibes. Oh, thank you, sir.
Summer breeze.
Oh, TJ Oshie? Not TJ.
Shit, I was right. Not right. Actually, that's close. This place seats 32 people. My guess was 25.
Yeah, you're close.
You said 30.
I didn't say anything.
I thought you said 30.
I mean, maybe somebody lied. I didn't say it. Because if I was going to guess, I didn't see anything online. I would have guessed it was a big restaurant that was just packed. I didn't know that it was like a little, like...
A little hole-in-the-wall type thing.
Yeah, a little hole-in-the-wall.
Oh.
Summer breeze. Who said that? Alicia, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Wendy shotgunning? No way. Wendy shotgun. Shotgun. You were lucky to get in? Yeah, no, we're in the good time. There's only like 3 tables left right now. I did, Lisa, I did.
Stop it, Amy boy.
Is that TJ? Look at you. Look at you. Man. Shinkle. Where are you? We're going back to Whistler.
No, we're not.
No, we're not.
Buddy.
Coon's like immediately, no. No more Whistler. We're done. Is he crying? No. Shinkle, don't be upset. Don't be upset. Summer breeze. The boys are back in town. Too much wine.
Did you initiate it?
Too much wine.
Did you initiate it? Yeah.
Ran, I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Maybe. It's possible.
You're like, I heard the word future and bounce.
Hey Wendy, we'll be here. Oh Amanda, if you're subscribed to the club, you guys will get the Whistler story soon enough, okay? I promise you that. You will get the Whistler stories.
So now who you want to now we're in
Haley. Never, okay? Never.
Yeah, I don't believe you.
Wait, is CB no longer?
Yeah.
Really? Yeah, right. Wait, hold on, I gotta take this first. CB no longer, eh?
Well, I'm not gonna let him.
Sorry, guys. We're in the midst of a friend dealing with something, so we're gonna take it over while Alex gets
the
download.
Some breakfast / brunch times in Niagara Falls or maybe the Fenwick area.
Did Alex mention Whistle? Yeah, we ain't going back. No, don't anybody say aw shingle.
Last night?
Kara, no.
Like,
no.
I think we landed at like 8:30.
This is on shingle.
Western time. So. About 11 o'clock.
The only thing, like the Whistler thing we've contemplated was a lot of people don't, like, we've received messages of people not wanting to hear about it.
I don't know.
So, like, we don't really want to, I don't know. Like, it's nothing, like, too bad. We just wanted to run through a timeline of the events that occurred. That's all.
Maybe just a little bit more. Dude, I heard that it was...
No, we're never going back to Whistler, ever. Just like I'm never going back to Nashville, honestly.
Shame. Join the Muzzy game.
Really good that you're
starting.
Come on.
Marie underscore 1956 just became a top viewer.
Well, okay, well then we're like the same, yeah, no, we're the same. I think mine's just a little bit shorter right now. It's more fresh. It's more short. No?
Yeah, we do have to tell. We have to sit down. I think we're, maybe we'll film it tomorrow.
Dude, I honestly, I did it by accident, okay? I didn't realize how short that the garden was.
You would be surprised at what people have messaged both of us.
I don't agree with
you. The Urigasani Bolognese. I grab anything
else. Holy shit. Yeah, we're good for now. Yeah, we're good for now.
No, I just shaved.
You guys want to hear about it? Do you want to see the dinner?
It's not a full mullet. It's like a quarter.
Of course I do.
I don't know.
I love being around that guy, and I love being around Alex. Girlfriend is beautiful. I know, she's gorgeous. I had to reshare.
You never know.
How do I even turn this around? Dude, how do
I determine TBD? Okay, you put three dots at the bottom left one.
Oh.
But yeah. Well, it's to be determined. I don't know. Not that long. Don't have her turn thing.
Why, you know? Shanko wanted to come out for a couple days or what?
Why, Shanko, you wanted to come out for a couple days or what?
Did you say soccer?
Wait, what did you say?
Shinkle and I are on the same soccer team.
Oh, you're slow at work? That sounds like a perfect time to come on out to the West Coast. Hey, if you want to come out here, we can stay a little bit longer, you know what I'm saying?
Shinkle will forever never be my bunk buddy again, so long as I live.
Oh, dude, I know. I get envious.
No, he's actually the worst. He is the worst snorer on the face of the planet.
Like,
it's actually terrible. I don't even want to talk about it because it makes me that mad.
Dude, that's all that matters.
Do a little taste test.
A little middle and power positioning and run some clicks on them and that's it. That's all that should be.
Dude.
Oh, that's good.
Oh. Yo, this is very good.
Oh, that's actually really good.
Oh, this is crazy. Like what?
Like this is really good.
This is like really good. The noodles were made fresh. I
smell known as tears. Lesson learned, I will never bring hot sauce out to an Italian restaurant or at my buddy Noah's grandmother's house. If you guys want to hear a little story, my buddy Noah and I were going to his card shop because he trades cards, and I got invited to his house for dinner with his family and whatever and his girlfriend, and it was like this whole thing, right? And his grandma made all this pasta, like,
I would love to
she had the pasta cutting machine and everything.
That would be so right? Fun, man.
And I just, like, she
oh my god.
Like, I just simply asked for, hot sauce, but I did it so respectfully. And it was not taken too well. It was not taken too well.
What a gap. What a gap that is. Dude, I played at Legends before we left, and I went 58 and something, and I shot a 106.
It was not taken.
The round prior, I did a 46 and a 40. So I'm like, I don't know what just happened, but that was a big jump that I just made.
Why? Messaged me. Her, his grandmother messaged me on Facebook the next day on his mom's account, telling me that I have to go back to her house for her to make pasta that I don't eat hot sauce. And I thought that was crazy.
We'll talk to you later.
Wild. But, alright, are you off with Shinko? Alex is back.
Dude, this boss is, like, bomb. This is really fucking good. Like, really good.
We gotta get it.
What? What? Yeah. Like, this is up there for some of the best pasta I've had, for sure. For sure. If you're ever in the area, check out Ask Luigi. This is not a paid sponsorship.
It's already packed.
Yeah.
Packed.
Oh, yeah. No seats left. None.
No, this is insane.
This is, like, fuck good.
I think this might be better than the last one.
Oh my god, yeah.
It was like $50 a plate.
Yeah, no, this is way better.
Too many.
Oh no, no, no.
Oh Jesus Christ.
No, I'm double fisting. Honestly, not a bad thing.
Gotta love a good one. Yeah.
Wendy, that's what I'm talking about.
That's what I'm talking about.
Deep cover lover, absolutely. So good. Mount Strings wine shotgun.
Yo, what is Echo doing at all?
What? What's he doing?
Dude, he just did a video at a card shop.
At a card shop?
Is he on fucking live? I don't know.
No, not yet.
No, you guys stay on to get him on. I need to find out more about this.
Okay. Deal.
Honestly, I don't think you should leave. I don't. We have nothing else to do.
No, we don't. We really don't.
Yeah. This is insane. Oh, so true.
Shit, yo. Oh, you did the same thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Little date night, we got some bottles of wine, we got the pasta, we got a candle burning. So cute. So cute. You know what's actually fucked? Yeah? I don't even remember the last date that I've been on.
Date?
Yeah. I don't even remember the last time I've been on a date. It's been a while.
Really?
Yeah. No idea.
You literally, like, when we were traveling, you never went on a date.
No.
I was the only one that was really for like a good fit.
Yeah. I never did. How long, Elizabeth? I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know. It's been a
while. Wow. Little Brampton trip.
That wasn't a date.
What classifies a date?
Not that.
But like, do you have to go out? Like, what do people classify as a date?
I don't know. Yeah, I would say going out, like, wherever. Do I talk to any of my ex-girlfriends? No.
You have like one.
Two.
Well, I count two. One. I count one.
Yeah, I count one.
I count one
too. But no, I do not.
And she fucking sucks.
She does suck. Sucks. Cam, absolutely, you got that right. Liz, only one. Only one. Are you picky, not looking, not the right one? I'd say I am picky, and I'm not exactly looking, so, yeah. You know? I'd say it's a good mixture of the two.
Yeah, what are you looking for?
Low-key, you are kind of looking for a girlfriend. Oh, yeah.
Low-key.
Low-key for sure.
But you're also not the kind of guy to, like... Like, I would go... Like, when I was single, I'd go on dates, like, all the time.
Yeah.
But you're not like that.
No. I don't know because I love
first dates.
Yeah, no, you said that even before. You're like, you love them.
I love
them. I do enjoy them. I just have no motivation. Yeah. I just haven't found anybody who really sparks my interest enough to be like, yo, I'd like, I don't know. You know? Haven't like felt that urge to be like, oh, I gotta take you out. Like, you know what I mean? It's just that it hasn't been there. It has not been there.
That's what I'm doing.
I hate that.
We're wondering what you guys got.
I wonder what, I was like, I should have got that.
Black one?
We were hoping that this one was that one. What is it?
This is like this the reggaetoni. Yeah. Pretty basic.
We're too
yeah.
basic to be going to the places like this. I couldn't understand the menus.
Yeah, me either.
Yeah. It looks like a hit though.
Oh, no, it's great. It's fantastic.
Are you guys from
TikTok. Yeah, TikTok, YouTube, yeah. A little mixture.
Yeah.
What about you guys? Are you guys vlogging?
No.
I feel like a big corporate vibe over here.
I wish. Oh, okay.
Kathy, absolutely. I'm still double fisting wine glasses over here. I was trying to, but you poured the second one.
If we are doing that.
For what?
If we're doing that.
Oh. Okay. I won't argue it. Thanks. Thanks.
Yeah. We do, Stacy. We do. Bueno.
Bueno.
Fool around friend. Hey. Nothing wrong with a little bit of FWB, you know what I mean? Nothing wrong with that. A little FWB relationship. Some friendships with certain benefits, some may say. You know? You can't go, I mean, like...
I don't engage in such stuff. I found love.
I can't speak on any behalf. I'm an angel.
What do you guys want to know? Dude, the way you zoom in is crazy on live. This is how I feel.
If you have a normal size head, it's crazy. But I'm below normal with my head size.
Are you saying I got a big head?
No, I'm saying you have a normal head.
You know how I feel about Mr. Potato Head. No, I definitely have. See a hookup guy? No.
Thanks, sir.
Because I found love. Okay? Water.
Yeah.
Thank you. She's honest and great. I do not see Alex. He's not.
What?
A hookup guy.
No, not at all. Not at all.
Yeah, it takes a certain person. She is a nurse, yes. Girlfriend. She's great. Like, I don't know. She's great. She
is great.
she fits the bill. She understands everything, you know? Because I'm very, like, I don't know. I don't know how to put it. Like, I bring upon a lot of stress on myself, and I think sometimes that's probably hard to deal with. But she also gets the situation I'm in, and I don't know.
Yeah, no, you honestly couldn't have asked for, like, a better
girl
to be with.
So, treat her like gold.
But she also wants no part.
Not for any other reason than she's just very, like, content with her situation. She's kind of, I don't know, she's very private. Does she have a friend for Alex? Funny you ask such things.
Where's the wine, huh?
Dude, did you just not eat your sauce? That's the most insane thing I've ever seen.
No, I did, but there's so much of it. There's so much.
There's no sauce. There's no sauce.
There's a lot of sauce. No noodle. No soup for you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, we have to get a third.
Get another one? You want to?
Bro, I consider this a 3-day / work / vacation. We gotta do that TikTok in the hotel lobby.
Yeah. Not a hookup guy. No. Not at all.
It's more of a slow marinade. You gotta soak them in and then you gotta fucking real spicy.
I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy. Oh, I have stories. Yeah. Events. Events.
Sure do I.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The worst.
I haven't topped that. I haven't topped that. I've got some interesting ones, though.
Dude, I can't believe you left the whole town of this song.
Dude, I would love to, but if we're getting another bottle of wine, I need the space.
Oh, so that's reassurance and confirmation on a third bottle of wine?
Yeah. This one wasn't on the list.
You gotta ask for it.
This is definitely gonna be like a $300 bill, probably.
Well, I can give you I'll spot you for it.
No, I don't mind it. I know.
So, hey, bud.
No, this comes off your tab.
Yeah, well,
like, fuck.
Like, don't worry, I see what you threw on that car. So, see a little Sobeys tab here and there.
Wow.
Yeah,
Wait, so I've never been to Sobeys.
You still working here, guys?
Yeah, I think we're good, but I think we might go with another bottle.
Another bottle of wine?
Yes.
So, and then we're done.
Yeah, and then we're done after that. Yeah. Then we'll leave. Then we're done.
Get the fuck out of here.
I have nothing to learn. I am the teacher. What?
It's normal to go to dinner
and have 3 bottles of wine.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
It's technically our 4th today. Our 4th bottle.
Really, now we've been nothing but good.
Yeah, we're behaving ourselves, actually. For the amount that we've consumed, we're behaving ourselves.
And we haven't consumed
much. No, we haven't. We're angels. We're good. We're safe.
You actually had a beautiful 2-course lunch today, courtesy of...
Yeah, beautiful is one way to put it. If you call it beautiful looking down a paper bag.
Can I give them one recipe of food?
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Okay. So, the way we're doing Alex's next YouTube video is we're breaking off each video into 4 segments, and the second segment today was a blind taste testing. So we did food and we did alcohol. With the food, I didn't realize that when it comes to blind taste testing, they should probably be able to taste it. So I just combined a bunch of food.
Just to give you guys a heads up, do we need to go back around 7, so like 20 minutes?
Oh yeah.
Well, give us 20 minutes and we'll be out of here with that 3rd bottle. Oh yeah.
The bottle and the bill at the same time.
We'll be out of your hair in no time. So I'm going to give you a little insight on the one dish I prepared. It was vegan cheese, one canned oyster, a canned artichoke, and it was drenched in Clamato tomato juice.
No.
No. When they say they have to have a table ready for 7, that's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Yeah. Dude, that recipe was disgusting. I don't know how you thought of it.
And we had Johnny Boy on FaceTime the whole time.
Johnny was dying.
Why on earth was this an idea? I don't know. It was in Alex's notes. Bring it up with him.
Honestly, like, I did have the idea. Awesome. But I didn't think it was going to be bad stuff, you know? Nothing like that. But that was just atrocious. I'll never touch that again. I don't even like oysters, like, properly made. Let alone out of a can. Lady, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. So do you guys only do dinner here?
We do dinner, lunch,
brunch on the weekend. Okay. Right on. Thank you. Oh yeah, until I pass out.
You got the karaoke machine?
Yeah, I got the karaoke mic.
Oh yeah, well.
We'll put it to use. Yeah, Alex McCarthy, that was my name, don't wear it out. Oh,
Echo's on live. Echo is on live. Guys, we need Echo in the live. We need Mr. Finn. We need Mr. Finn. We need him. We have questions.
I can't get over a $100,000 car.
Yeah, that's fun. Oh, it's Elizabeth. It's Elizabeth on live, not Echo.
Go tell Elizabeth we need Echo. Get in with Elizabeth.
We need to get in with Elizabeth. We need to chat with Elizabeth. Amy, there you are. She speaks. She speaks. Wine Keller? He made a thirst trap video today. I didn't see that. No, Echo. On his third backup account.
I'll make one.
You'll make one right now?
Yeah.
All right. Interesting. Oh, then I'm there. Echo will be on later? Okay, good. No, he's on his backup account. His backup account got banned too.
I just have to find the perfect sound.
This guy. Oh my god. That's a good question. Liz wants to know, does Joe mind you traveling without her?
Yeah. I FaceTime her all the time.
He FaceTimes her all the time.
She's great.
She is great. That is true. He doesn't do bullshit when he's traveling anymore. He's grounded now. He's been grounded.
It's needed.
It's been, yeah.
Like, I actually think I'm sad.
Dude, I know you are. I know you are.
Because you even have to say, I haven't been anywhere near.
No, no. You are so much more, like, grounded.
I know.
Since being with her.
I was traveling in the U.S. I was a fucking loose drag.
Yeah, I know.
Those 3 months were
good. But no, you're definitely, you've settled. You've settled, and yeah, she's good. She's good.
Well, I actually care about
it. It goes both ways. Amy, much love. Thank you. I saw that. Thank you very much. I do appreciate it. He's tame now. The beast has been tamed.
No, I was actually like a loose fucking.
What?
Like when we were traveling, I was.
Oh, yeah.
Lemon coffee seed meringue to finish off for you guys.
Oh, wait, what is it?
Lemon coffee seed meringue.
Interesting. Interesting.
Alcoholic? No. So it's basically egg white and sugar whipped up and then baked.
Okay, interesting. What's the damage?
On the spot, too.
The wine was 165 bones itself. Wow.
Oh, thanks, man. Thank you.
I just can't put that shit on the pumpkin curtain, but it's a lot of our taxes.
Fucking three bottles of wine at dinner, and then I grab it tomorrow.
And then I'll just give you this back.
No. Because we're not sure about three bottles of wine.
No, we're not.
But we are going to have a...
When I tell you guys, if you guys want old vibes back, it's coming back tonight, and we're doing it strong and better than ever. I'm telling you, do not go anywhere. You go share this live, go tell your friends, tell them the boys are back in town, okay? We've been doing a lot. Things change during a couple of months, and you listen to me. You listen to me closely. We're back, okay? Don't go anywhere. You want Taylor Swift? She's coming. More ways than one. Not from me, but more ways than one, probably. And we're making it happen, okay? They also have free cookies in the lobby, and I want you guys to know that it is on site when I see those cookies, okay? It's on site. You want entertainment for days? It's back. This ain't no Alex at home after lawn care. Or like a little pretend to be wine and dine with Johnny Boy. No. I love Johnny Boy. That's a bit of shade, but it's bad. Okay? So don't go anywhere. Tell your friends, tell your grandmothers, tell everybody, tell your daughters. It's fucking over, okay?
Yes.
The boys are back in town. Not telling my daughter, Cam. I'm getting a little heated over here. I'm getting excited. I guess work is going to suffer tomorrow. Yes. Yeah. Rana, don't be greedy. Don't be greedy, Rana. Daughter has her own TikTok favorites. Leave mine alone. I'm glad to be yours. I'm honored to be your TikTok favorite. Thank you. Thank you very much. Or one of your TikTok favorites, as I should say. We've been on live for 5 hours. Throwback. We go long, baby. We go long. Let's go. We go wrong.
Thanks so much.
Awesome. Thank you. this. Yeah, it's definitely cheaper to drink at home, 100%. For sure. Fucking A. Holy shit. Blew the budget. Oh my god. Did we ever? It was $165 for 3 bottles of wine. How is your phone not dead? Magic. Magic, baby.
Yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, hello.
Hey, man. Is that Dan?
No, it's Mullet.
Oh, it's Mullet?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah.
Vancouver.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I sent you that thing on the card.
Thank you, Rosemary. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Holy Toledo Batman, that's knocking futs. What did Rana say? What did she say?
So which one did you do?
Don't expect any hanky-panky from us just because you bought us dinner. Darn. She said nothing. Rana, that's not... No. When I see that many at Rana Adams, I know you've said something, okay? I know you've said something. I just know. I just know. Thank you for the hand hearts, Wesley. Thank you very much. Yo, do you know, actually, I packed a 1 out of 1 Mac Jones.
I'm not gonna joke about cards, you don't joke about Alex says he pulled a 1 of 1 Mac Jones. Yeah, I saw your story. I also post more content on my car account. Build it up before I start promoting it.
Yeah, I'm not a hookup kind of guy. Come on.
Dude, come on. So many cards you haven't even posted. Post content all day. Live streams. Go live on.
Yeah, Mullet, go live. Mullet, start doing lives.
Dude, I think I'm gonna start going live on the card account.
Why not?
Dude, I'm actually gonna do it. Hey, Mullet, I'm gonna go pump it right now on Twitter. No, I'm actually gonna start going live on my card account. Dude, I have a card account, people don't even know about it.
Who runs that account?
Mullet. Now.
Does he?
No, because Mullet, like, Tyler, like, does all the shit with cards I don't want to do. Like, so if I'm gone, he'll ship everything. And then he'll go on, do the research, post stuff on the account. But he just posts my cards. So I think I'm just going to start going live on the card account. Because nobody knows it, and it would be fine.
Yeah. That would be
Amy! Dave the Dino, baby! No, are we gonna have an LOG live or what?
I'm down.
Ask them if they're down. Because if they're not down.
Are you guys down or are you not down for like an OG live?
Are you down or no? Just tell us. Just don't lie. Dude, we don't even have a microwave or anything to warm them up in. You just be eating cold. No. Yeah. No, I mean, it's still going, but it's like, it's weak. It's weak.
There he is.
How you been, man?
Bro, I've been doing good. How are you?
Good. I haven't talked to you in forever, man.
Dude, I know. We're a province away from you right now. We're in Vancouver.
Oh, you're in Vancouver?
Yes, sir. West Coast, baby.
When's the Alberta trip?
Dude. Might fuck around and show up there next. You never know. Might just come from here to there. Who is it?
Edmonton, it's Calgary, Jesse. Man. We'll come.
What's that?
Come to Edmonton or Calgary. I'll be there.
Yeah?
I was just saying.
Yeah. Dude, don't tempt me. Don't tempt me with a good time. You know,
hey,
I'll
man,
be there.
Come on, man.
How was your little your trip with Echo? It seemed like you guys lived it right up.
Yeah, bro, it was a movie. It was an absolute movie, bro.
Dude, it looked like a movie. I was in your live for your story when you were you guys had the service and you looked down over the railings and you pulled one for the boys.
Yeah. You like that?
Dude, I need a wingman, man. Like help me out. Come on.
I got you, man. Come to Edmonton.
Dude, I'll see you there.
You want to battle, or are you just kind of having dinner and chilling?
All right, if you're gonna be on for a little bit, we're about to head out of here real soon. We're just at we're out for dinner, so yeah, we gotta leave. So like when we get back to our hotel, like let's run one if you're down.
All right, brother, I'll see you later.
Okay, sounds good, bro. We'll see you then.
Later.
Ciao.
You guys are adorable. Goals.
I'm getting too obnoxious.
I'm getting the liquid courage.
We're just taking up space and oxygen right now.
Did you have one? Dude, try this.
No, honestly,
no. Try it.
Oh, is it good?
Yeah, they're good.
You haven't even tried it yet.
No, I've eaten these before. They're Italian.
That's really good.
Right?
Yeah, that's really good. Joanne, I do drink water. I do. I mean, it is a full glass, but we did drink some. At least one glass.
Opa!
Opa!
Beautiful restaurant.
C'est fantastique. Très bon. Très bon.
Fuck, boys, that looks good.
Are you serious?
Cripple, guys.
They have to be dead. They gotta work for Facebook. They have to.
Dude, do you remember that lady that was, or that group when we were walking out of our place on Homer and they were talking, oh yeah, like, I just had this, like, I just got hired by Facebook, this and that, and we're just sitting there, we're like, we're the degenerates of the building, again.
We're the degenerates of wherever we go.
If there's a vibe to be expected,
yeah.
If we walk in, we automatically ruin that vibe.
That, not ruin it, we enhance it. I need to find out what these guys are eating.
Hey boys, what are you guys eating?
That looks good.
Chocolate.
Interesting.
interesting.
Worth trying? Yeah.
Right.
Actually, I think we should probably leave.
I think we should leave too.
I think all the waitresses or like the hostess is kind of like setting the table like, hey boys, get the fuck out of here.
If that guy's still out there sitting across the corner, I'm just going to ask him if I can try it.
No. No, that was like, normally I don't like read into things.
No, but that
I don't
that
over exaggerate.
No,
but like,
so
that
when
guy
I heard
was
you
like,
say
weird.
Like, yo, let's go in, I'm like, yeah, let's go
that's
in.
That's gotta mean something.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's three. So, cheers.
That's three bottles. Cheers. Wow.
It's 7 o'clock.
Hotel drink or what?
Yeah.
On it.
Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Have a good one. Thank you. Go be him again. Oh, it feels good to be in the fresh air. Yeah! Oh, I just got the 20% notification. Oh, I know, that's why I was standing under the tree.
I'll call an Uber.
An Uber.
I don't want to walk through this shit.
No, we'd be soaked.
No, not even that. Like, it's kind of, that was kind of sketch.
Oh, yeah, that too. Yeah, I'm good. The karaoke mic.
No,
fucking
no, no. Don't go anywhere, okay?
Don't go anywhere. Food's worth it though. Food's worth it though.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's no Chef Boyardee, but
yeah. I caught it. Chef Boyardee. Nice tweet, thank you.
If we walk back, I would get into 20 conversations and it just.
You get into 20 conversations and I get back without my wallet. Yeah, me too.
What happened? I thought we were going for a casual dinner.
Dude,
and then watch a conspiracy theory documentary.
After the taste test.
And now I'm like, pull out the fucking karaoke machine. Because it's happening.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
The pump cover's coming out. Guess what? No t-shirt underneath because I'm fucking rocking.
Jeez, dude, same. I got a solid barrel.
Oh, no, dude. I'm my 6P's fucking on horizon back. We're working, okay? We're steady working.
Lisa, I can't tell you, okay? You might get mad at me. You might get mad at me. What?
Johnny Boy was upset about the wine and I shot.
Johnny.
Johnny Boy, are you in here?
Johnny, are you still here, bro?
Are you in here? Lavish Lisa in the building.
She's upset with my hair, I think. With my hair.
Little Peaky Blinders, pass me the switchblade and I will fucking blow up any bar.
Oh, I got one right here, actually.
No.
Kuhn made me leave, Johnny says.
What do you say?
He said Kuhn made me leave.
Stop.
stop that. You naughty boy.
Stop it.
You naughty, Johnny naughty boy.
Knows. Johnny boy knows. He killed it. Johnny is meant for, like, all of it. Out of any of our buddies, like, Johnny is meant for all of it.
Yeah.
All of
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
All of it.
Johnny's
also,
the man.
Johnny's also been in here since, like, Vancouver the first time.
Yeah, boys! Yes!
Hell yeah. Did you play soccer out there or football? Or?
Where?
You got Trinity on the back here.
Oh, no, this is like a brand from Toronto, which okay. is where I went to school. Did so you? I like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What? Were you guys soccer guys?
We played soccer. Our kids played different sports. Nephews have played football in Western.
Oh, okay. Oh, in London?
Yeah.
Okay, right on. That's not too far from us.
Where did you guys play soccer?
Well, I played locally.
Okay, yeah. From the area here?
Yeah.
Okay, right on. Right on. Yeah, we're from Niagara Falls. We're just here for, well, it's to be determined right now, but.
So you came out because the weather's a little better now?
Or? Oh, yeah, well, we came out here.
We were here in September for a month and a half, and it rained every other day. Yeah. We were like, fuck this.
Yeah. Shit's
yeah. Hey, but it's not back, it's not much better back home anyways, yeah. So. And I like, you breathe in the fresh air here. Way different than back home. It's
no
like
back. Where are you from?
No. Yeah, no, you can say that again.
You guys have a good day.
Okay. Yeah. You too. Enjoy your dinner.
Enjoy your trip.
Thank you.
Make get the Brussels sprouts.
Yeah. Oh, we will. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, we will.
Wait.
You'll see it.
Hello.
How's it going?
Justin?
Yep, for Justin, yeah.
Yo, what beauties, bro.
They were great. Dude, I see out of my corner of my eyes.
They're just clip. Look at this clip.
They're just fist pumping in the back.
Look at this clip.
Yo, baby.
That's going to be the start.
That's a thumbnail right there.
Yeah, definitely the D's.
Yeah, D's.
For sure.
D's night. Yo, D's that dog.
Yo,
stuff.
Yo,
I even like that, yo, stuff. I'm seeing.
Hey, yo, in Canada, man.
Yo, they
in this, in England, in Canada, they know me for that, yo. But in the States, they know me for my girl, fam. But it ain't like that. That's a shit, yo.
You're about to know me for my girl because she's super good for me. I want to go rent an electric scooter. We went to the Nike store to find those shoes of yours.
Oh, dude, I've been wearing those for grass
cutting.
Dude,
we actually
stained.
Dude,
now.
I know, but like, we actually like had the video running in Nike for like, it was like 28 minutes long. But we had no idea what we were doing.
No clue. No clue. God, I'm just vibing to Lizzo right now.
So like. Caesar, sir, do you have any, like, Ed Sheeran? Ed Sheeran? No, I'm just trying to cry a little bit. Okay. It's no worries. It's all good.
I can make you cry.
I
but probably not in the way that you want. Marie, it is still... No, it's not still there. I took it down. I did take it down. It's very moist outside.
I can't believe it's 7 o'clock. We gotta run a little hotel drink.
Dude, I'm...
Before karaoke, are you joking?
Oh my god,
yeah. The pump cover's coming out.
The pump cover!
Showing off cutting season.
In a
minute, I'm Anita, sentimental, man of woman, pump me up, feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciaga, trying to bring out the fabulous.
You actually have to film that TikTok though first.
Hey.
You may have to cut the live and then come back. And
that's okay.
Because we got to film it.
Spin. Spin.
Spin.
Spin.
And
spin.
Go, wow. And you're going to slap my ass. And then the next clip's going to be you going like, yo, that guy's sick as fuck. And I'm going to say like, yo, that guy's so fucking cool.
Dude, that's so good, actually. Oh, my God. Dude, we can make it like a parody of like, man, this guy in his Tesla, you can't, I could be like,
that's what I mean, it's a parody.
Dude, this guy in his Oregon shirt, he can't
fucking
just stand
sucks.
There, walk up, yo, give me that fucking spin around. Oh,
dude, I'm just
I didn't know you were
like
chill
this.
Like that, bro.
No, and the live when we get to the hotel, we're running that, bro, yeah. And then we're posting, that's fucking gold.
Down,
in the
down.
And then we're going back right on live.
And then we're going right back on live.
I think we have to start with the hey. Hey. And then you go, guy in the fucking green sweatshirt. He's so weird. And I was like, and then maybe like, guy in the Yeezys fucking sucks. And then it's gonna be like, you know, like, sup, dude? And then we do the fucking thing. And then you walk away. You're like, I didn't know he was like that. And I'm gonna say, dude, I didn't know he vibed like that.
Yeah, yeah. Vibe, I didn't know he vibed like that.
I didn't know you vibe like that, bro. Dude, I think that's the key word, is vibe like that.
Damn, I didn't know he vibed like that, bro.
Yeah, I didn't know you vibe like that. Dude, that's gold.
That's so good, man.
That's so gold. All right, we're here. End it. Tell them we're coming back 10 minutes. We gotta film this.
TikTok. Yeah, ladies and gents, we'll be back in 10 minutes. We gotta film this TikTok.
Hey, boss. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Hey,
you too.
Oh, God, I just slipped. Sweet fuck. Okay, guys, we'll be back. We gotta go film this TikTok real quick, and then we'll be back on live. So, you know what? Stay tuned on Twitter. We'll see you soon. Much love. Peace out.
Don't go fucking anywhere, okay?
Yeah, don't go anywhere.
We're coming back.
We're coming back. Come on. Love you, bye. Love you, bye.